Good morning, students. Today, let us study singular and plural nouns.
There are two numbers in English, the singular and the plural. Singular noun, a noun that refers to one person or thing, is said to be in the singular noun. Example, leaf. Now let us study plural noun. A noun that refers to more than one person or thing is said to be in the plural noun. Example, leaves.
To clarify the concept of singular and plural nouns, let us visualize the following pictures.
Are some rules to form the plural noun from the singular noun. Just add s to the singular noun. Example, hand will be hands. The second rule, if the noun ends in s, x, ch or sh, we add es to the singular noun. Example, bus. Here the noun is ending with s. So to form a plural form, we have to add es. Second word, bench. Here the noun ends with ch. To form a plural form, we have to add es. Let's move on to the third rule. If the noun ends in o and if there is a consonant, students, you all know that there are five vowels and the rest alphabets are the consonants. Example, B, D, F. So, if there is a consonant before the O, we will add ES to the singular noun. Example, tomato. Now, here the word is ending with O and before O, we have a consonant. T is a consonant. So, here to turn the word into a plural form, we simply add es. Now here there is another rule related with o. If there is a vowel before o, we have to add only s to the singular noun. We all know that there are five vowels a, e, I, o, u. Example, cuckoo. Now here the word is ending with o, but there is a vowel before O. O is a vowel. So, to form into a plural one, we have to simply add S. Now, let's proceed. If the noun ends in F or FE, strike off, that is cancel, the F or FE alphabets and add VES. For example, thief. Now here the word is ending with F. So we will strike off the F and simply add VES to the word. Thief will become thieves. Next word, knife. Here the word is ending with FE. We will strike off the FE and we will add VES to turn it into a plural form. Now the sixth rule. If the noun ends in Y and if there is a consonant before the Y, strike off the Y and add IES. Example, city. Here the word is ending with Y and there is a consonant. T is a consonant. So we will strike off the Y and add IES. Second example, baby. Word is ending with Y and there is a consonant. B is a consonant. So we will strike off the Y and add IES. Another rule related with Y. If there is a vowel before the Y, then we have to add only S. Example, boy. Here there is a vowel before Y. O is a vowel. So we will add only S to change it into a plural form. Second example, monkey. The word ends with Y, but there is a vowel before Y. E is a vowel. So we will add only S to turn it into a plural form. Now, here are some different rules. A few nouns form the plural by changing their internal vowels. Example, woman will become woman. Tooth will become teeth. A few nouns form the plural by ending in en. Example, ox will become oxen. Child will become children. Now the last rule. Some nouns have the same singular and plural form. For example, deer will remain deer only. We cannot say deers. Sheep will remain sheep. We cannot say sheeps.
Students, please revise the table given below and solve the following exercise.